Alright, so here we go. I've just laid down a whole bunch of designs and shapes and dribbles with kind of like Elmer's glue. And now I'm just filling in the spaces in between that glue as a base coat of gold.
مليش بعدك بلاش بعدك يا هاجرني وليه يا حبيبي تنساني وليه بتظلمني مليش بعدك بلاش بعدك يا هاجرني وليه يا حبيبي تنساني وليه بتظلمني هو عشان انا حبيتك تجرح وتظلم فيا حرام عليك يخرب بيتك علي انت عامله فيا
kind of putting it aside for a day and looking at it again. Down in that lower left-hand corner, I did one of Gary's sort of stenciling of what I used was a almost like a macrame rope and started to get some.
Hey guys, so I think that I'm finished, although, you know, I don't really know. I guess tomorrow, looking at it, I'll have a fresh eye, but I think I'll go up into these areas. There's areas that I like, and then, you know, there's areas that I don't really know. I'd love your opinion on it, though. I mean, your honest opinion. What I've done is I've kind of sectioned it into a whole bunch of different like I've cropped it, I took a photo of it and then just cropped it.
just to see what different sections of it look like. I think that during the video, I'll put some commentary in it. I hope I don't talk too much. But I hope you enjoy it, and I would really love to hear comments. And hey, you know what? I don't do much abstract. I would love constructive criticism. That would be cool. And maybe you can tell me which cropped version you like. That would be kind of fun for me to know. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And please post yours too, because I think it's fascinating, and we can all learn a lot from each other.
مليش بعدك بلاش بعدك يهاجرني وليه يا حبيبي تنساني وليه بتظلمني مليش بعدك بلاش بعدك